In October 2013, Carrie Kasem said her father was suffering from Parkinson's disease, which a doctor had diagnosed in 2007. A few months later, she said he was diagnosed with Lewy body dementia, which is often difficult to differentiate from Parkinson's. Due to his condition, he was no longer able to speak during his final months. As his health worsened in 2013, Jean Kasem prevented any contact with her husband, particularly from his children by his first marriage. On October 1, Carrie, Mike and Julie protested in front of the Kasem home, having not been allowed contact with their father for 3 months. Some of Casey Kasem's longtime friends and colleagues, along with his brother Manur, also joined the demonstration. The eldest Kasem children sought conservatorship over their father's care, with Julie and her husband Jamil Abulhasan filing the papers. The court denied their petition in November. Casey was removed from a Santa Monica, California nursing home by his wife on May 7, 2014. On May 12, Carrie Kasem was granted temporary conservatorship over her father, despite her stepmother's objection. The court also ordered an investigation into Casey Kasem's whereabouts, after his wife's attorney told the court Casey was no longer in the United States. He was found soon afterward in Washington State. On June 6, 2014, Kasem was reported to be in critical but stable condition at a hospital in Washington State, receiving antibiotics for bed sores and treatment for high blood pressure. It was revealed that he had been bedridden for some time. A judge ordered separate visitation times due to antagonism between Jean Kasem and his children from his first wife. Judge Daniel S. Murphy ruled that Kasem had to be hydrated, fed, and medicated as a court-appointed lawyer reported on his health status. Jean Kasem claimed that he had been given no food, water, or medication the previous weekend. Carrie Kasem's lawyer stated that she had him removed from artificial food and water on the orders of a doctor and in accordance with a directive her father signed in 2007 saying he would not want to be kept alive if it would result in a mere biological existence, devoid of cognitive function, with no reasonable hope for normal functioning. Murphy reversed his order the following Monday, after it became known that Kasem's body was no longer responding to the artificial nutrition, allowing the family to place Kasem on end-of-life measures over the objections of Jean Kasem. On June 15, 2014, Kasem died at St. Anthony's Hospital in Gig Harbor, Washington at the age of 82. He was survived by his wife, 4 children, and 4 grandchildren. Casey's body was handed over to widow Jean, who would be making funeral arrangements. Reportedly, Kasem wanted to be buried at Forest Lawn Memorial Park in Glendale. By July 19, a judge had granted Kasem's daughter Carrie a temporary restraining order to prevent his wife from cremating Kasem's body to allow an autopsy to be performed, but when she went to give a copy of the order to the funeral home, she was informed the body had been moved at the directive of Jean Kasem. Kasem's wife had the body moved to a funeral home in Montreal on July 14, 2014. On August 14, it was reported in the Norwegian newspaper Verdensgang that Kasem was going to be buried in Oslo. Kasem's family had his interment at Oslo Western Civil Cemetery on December 16, 2014.